Time curves. Time curves in on itself, and I lose the ability to trace the lines of your face, the slope of your back, as we lie close. Darkness swells between us, covering our sins, hovering above like a dying man's shade begging to be released. The movement of your breathing stirs the air about us as gently as the touch of a bird's wing. Fluttering, fluttering. I slip behind the curtain of drowse and memory where dreams are mixed with the sounds of traffic, sirens, and errant car alarms, becoming songs and screams and the cries of wild animals. I slide through moments and strain against doors forever locked by choices made too long ago. And my reverie remains unbroken until it's time to put the cat out. ¶¶